Hi guys! How's it going in lockdown? It's a little bit tricky, isn't it? Trying to think of things to do. Well, what I've come up with a little idea. I found a few little rocks on some walks I've been on, and I thought we could do a little project with some rocks. We could paint a little face on each little rock, and you might have found some rocks on your little adventures or walks or in your gardens. So we're going to start off with maybe painting our rocks in a base colour. So first thing you're going to need to do is find some rocks. You're going to have to go on a little rock walk. You might find some in the garden, you might find some in the garage, in the garden shed. So find some rocks. If you can't find any rocks, there's loads of other things you could use. You could use some cardboard, just cut up some circle shapes. Or maybe you've got some ice cream container lids you could use. Cut up some circle shapes. Anything will work. But today I'm going to start with rocks. So the first thing we're going to do is paint our base colour. Now some of you may have paints. Some of you may not have paints. So if you've got paints, you can paint your base colour. You're going to paint all your rocks in different colours. I'm going to be painting mine in skin colours because I want to make my ones lots of different faces on mine. So I'm going to make some faces. So different skin colours for mine. I'm just going to paint all over the rock. I'm going to do both sides, but one side at a time so it doesn't get stuck. So there we go, nice and easy. So you get to finding your little rocks and things, and we'll get back to this and let's see how we go.